guys! So, do you know whose birthday it is today? Okay, it might be their birthday, but, besides that, it's Katrina's birthday. It's my Dachshund's birthday, and this video is in celebration of her. But, besides that, I have a, pretty, exciting announcement. I went to see Boys Like Girls in concert. I saw Boys Like Girls in concert at Busch Gardens, and it was amazing because it was a total throwback concert to, when I was graduating high school. Me and my best friend in high school used to sing The Great Escape together on the school bus. it was more in my junior year of high school. About getting out of IB, because I was in the International Baccalaureate Program, and if you don't know what that is, you should Google it. But I'll have more about that in my upcoming memoir. But in case you don't remember who Boys Like Girls are, then they sing songs like The Great Escape, which goes like this. Throw it away, forget yesterday, we'll make the great escape. Like that. You could probably YouTube it too. I didn't have to sing to you. But, or they sing songs like, and I feel like I'm alone, and you're my heroine. But yeah, so this is what happened at the concert. Okay, the concert started, and the security guard made us sit down. Like, because we were in the benches, like there was a standing room area. Because this was an outdoor concert. Then there was the VIP section, which you had to pay $30 to sit there. And then the regular admission was sitting or standing. And then a lot of people were in the standing, but usually at the benches, you can stand too. But the security guards made us sit down. So we had to sit the entire concert. And it freaking sucked because I like to dance when I go to a concert, especially if it's outdoors, because I just feel so free. Feel like a hippie in a field. But anyway. There was that. And then during the song Life, when they did Life of the Party, I don't know if you guys know, they had another record come out in 2012 called Crazy World, if you follow them or anything like that. And then one of the songs off of it is called Life of the Party, and it goes, be the life of the party, you won't be sorry, you know, and so on. But anyway, during that song, when they performed it, they had a, like, older lady come up who was dancing in the crowd, and they had her come up on stage and dance with them, and it was so cool. So shout out to Red Robin, who came up on stage. And then during the performance of Two is Better Than One, they had two girls that have seen them throughout their, when they did the Crazy World tour. They were at every show except for Korea. And so they had them come up and sing Taylor Swift's verse of Two is Better Than One. And it was awesome. But I have to give a shout out to Martin, the lead singer, and say, did he just call us boys and girls? And a reference to when the announcer announced the band right before they came out on stage, he's like, well, boys and girls are about to come out on stage. And then when Martin got on the mic, he was like, did he just call us boys and girls? It was so funny. Yeah, they were funny and cool, and they even stayed after and met with people, but I didn't get to meet them because I didn't stay for long enough to meet them. But shout out to the people that got to meet them. That's all awesome.
shopping cart.
It's goodbye. But we got one more night. Let's get drunk and drive around and make peace with an empty town.
Katrina, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Ready?
Ready?
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Katrina!
Katrina.
Check it out, the presents. And Jenny!
Jenny's here. Jenny's the life of the party.
Jenny! Look at mommy!
Girl, you're the one I want to hold it. And if you want me, girl, you got me. There's nothing
Oh my gosh, so in the middle of recording this just now, I had like the weirdest thing happen to my computer. My sound was like completely turned off, and then I had to disable my audio and re-able it. It was like freaking weird. So anyway, guys! Forget yesterday! Oh my god, I forgot the words.
I love it when it's loud.
love it when it's big. You can feel it in the crowd. Come on, bang them sticks. I said I love it when it's loud. I love it when it's big.